our group is going to recite a poem named Foreign Land by Robert E. Stevenson. 1, 2, 3.
Up into the cherry tree, who should climb but little me? I held the drum with both my hands and looked abroad on foreign lands. I saw the next door garden lie, adorned with flowers before my eyes, and many places and places more that I had never seen before. I saw the dimpling river pass, and maybe the sky's blue green glass. The dusty roads go up and down, people tramping into town. If I could find a higher tree, farther and farther I should see, to where the grown-up river sleeps into the sea among the ships. To where the roads on either hand lead onward to the fairy land. And all the children die at 5, and all the playthings come alive.